Hi, I'm Hamish Eden. I was born and raised for 12 years on a property in the Kamilaroi area located in Glen Innes, and this is my story. I am from a rather large family consisting of 12 people. I am the second youngest of 12 Mundai, that's kids in my language. My little sister Hannah is the youngest. I am the only one from my family that was born in the Kamilaroi area. My brothers and sisters were all born from different tribes. My family is very important to me and they have played a big role in my life, especially my older brothers and sisters, which from them I have learned how to play football, ride horses, use computers, and even how to fold washing. Even though I am only 13 years old, I am an uncle to 3 nephews and a niece. Their names are Jaden, Connor, Lachlan, and Tamika. Living on a farm is great, as I think there is many things to do. On our property, we have a quad bike, which I use for motorbike riding along with the rest of my family. I also like riding horses, because it is one of my hobbies. My family and I have found a place down the road from our home that has been a special part in all of our lives since moving onto the farm. The place is the Man River. It is special to us because it was the first place we went fishing when we moved out to the farm. The water is sparkling and it is normally very quiet until the Eden family arrives. The good thing about this river is you can go fishing, swimming, or Mum just likes to go there for the view. Of course, family is a big part of my life, but so is education. That's why I applied and received the Indigenous Youth Leaders Scholarship, and I was also accepted into St. Joseph's Nadja College, where I'm currently schooling and have found very interesting. They always have activities organised, so I am never bored. Being on the scholarship is really good, as I was accepted to come to Melbourne with 7 other people. I found that they are really great people, and hopefully I get to see them all again at a different place. My family has been the biggest part of my life, and they always will be, as they are all great role models to me. Goodbye. Thank you for listening to my story.